Hello students, today I'll give Standard 6 children literature question answers of the second chapter, The Cherry Tree. In the previous video, we have done till question number 4 and today I'll continue with question number 5. Question number 5. How did Rakesh and his grandfather spend the winter evenings? And the answer is, on winter evenings, Rakesh and his grandfather used to sit by a charcoal fire. Grandfather would tell Rakesh stories about people who turned into animals, and Rakesh would read to him from the newspaper. Question number 6. Rakesh thought that the cherry tree had died on 2 occasions. Narrate the incidents briefly. And the answer is, Rakesh thought that the cherry tree had died on 2 occasions. When a goat had eaten all its leaves, and when a woman chopped off half the tree while cutting grass. I hope, children, you can see the answer clearly. I'm still reading out the answers for you once. Coming to question number 7. What question did Rakesh ask at the end of the story? What do you think he means by the question? At the end of the story, Rakesh wondered what it felt like to be God. He was amazed that how a small seed he had planted had grown into a beautiful tree. He was happy that his efforts had been fruitful. Question number 8. Would you consider Rakesh and his grandfather to be nature lovers? Why do you think it is important to plant trees? And the answer is, yes, Rakesh and his grandfather were nature lovers. They spent a lot of time outdoors, took care of trees and plants, and never harmed any living creature. Change the paragraph. It is important to plant trees because trees clean the air and give us oxygen. They also provide us with food, shelter, and other resources. Question number 9. Nothing is lucky if we put it away. If you want luck, you must put it to some use. Give an example of your own to illustrate this quote. The answer 9 is, while we require money for sustenance, children, here the word sustenance means existence. While we require money for sustenance, it is of no use if we simply put it away. However, if we keep it in a bank, it will reap interest and we will be able to bank on our savings. Now, children, come to page number 37 and we'll do synonyms. Now, what is a synonym? A synonym is a word which has the same or almost the same meaning as another word. Means it's either the same or almost same meaning. Example, promptly and quickly, they are the synonyms of each other. Big and large, they are having the same meaning. They are also the synonyms of each other. Now come to exercise 1. Replace the underlined words with the appropriate synonym. Means you have to underline the appropriate synonym. Arunima Sinha is a daring mountaineer. Here daring, synonym of daring is fearless. So you will underline fearless. Number B, answer. Synonym is solution. Number C, great singer. Synonym is talented. You will underline talented. Number D, Gandhi was sad. Sad, dejected. Number E, natural, native. Underline native. Now children, you have already studied articles in your previous class. So you will read page number 38 and 39 and exercise on page 39. Insert a and or the wherever necessary and rewrite the sentences. This exercise you will do it in your book. I am giving you as homework. With this we come to the end of all the exercises of the cherry tree. Thank you.